Maybe not anymore. Maybe they don't have it anymore.
I knew they wouldn't have it.
What'd you get? Show us.
A kite. I finally got what I wanted. That's what it looks like. Like a military plane. And over a month ago, my dad said I can get it next week, and it's been a month. And luckily, they still have the one I want. There was like a dragon. I don't remember, but they have it. So, yes. Now let's test it out. I think it's actually really cool. Look at it go. No line left at all, except that which that needs to be there. But if I do this, it'll go up. It's cool. It's like the height of the plane.
It's going by the plane,
Robert.
Yeah.
Where are we at?
We are at Target shopping with my gift card that I used, but I still have some left. Did you know if you have these and then you cut it, like slime will come out, the color of it. See, this looks like rainbow. Looks so cool. It's like so squishy, it's cool. Hello, we didn't film this. This was before I had a YouTube channel. That it's very good, but like once it's done, like as soon as you touch it, it like breaks apart, so it's not that good. We'll do that one for maybe another video, and maybe if I get this, we'll do it. I already did a Carnage one about like 3 months ago, but I've been looking for a Venom and I finally found it. So, hopefully I can get it, but it's way over my gift card budget. But I think my mom will be nice. Okay, never mind.
Okay, tell us what that is.
This is the Jujutsu, and this is a squishy one.
It's the one you wanted?
I thought you wanted an RC helicopter or something like that.
There's a
Venom. You have cars.
Venom.
There's a 4-pack.
There's a what?
4-pack.
Oh. No, that's way too expensive.
Hey guys, so this is gonna be this video is gonna be part of a video that we're gonna do over my spring break, and so this is the first thing. It's National Geographic Magnetic Putty, and I chose this over everything else. So yeah, spaghetti. Now let's see how much it can hold. I think that's the limit.
If I do that, I'm gonna cheat. Come on, that's perfect.
Yeah, I know. It's so annoying.
Hey guys, I'm actually pretty sad right now. This happened to my iPad. Yeah, I don't know. It was like out of nowhere.
I did this, my thumbprint, so I can unlock it so I can see the time. And as soon as it unlocks, it shatters. Like, how do you think that happened? We don't know. We're at the Verizon store right now, and we have to be super careful for the little pieces to not fall out. And one lightning was one prayer. Pretty sad. I like mine a little thicker, so I added some more frozen strawberries. Save some later for me. All for me. Here it is, guys. I've been waiting all day for this. Let's check it out. Yeah. I only seen the actual bag. I didn't know she wrapped it, but now I get to see the actual thing. I mean, you rub them a lot. How much? I thought I felt some it being very thick. Oh my.
Complaining?
No.
Okay.
Whoa. Ow. This is awesome, guys. I love it. Bye bye. Hope you like this video.